Another good lunch idea, or even just a snack idea for every day, is a fruit bowl. What I like to do is make about 4 fruit bowls on Sunday to get us through Thursday. And then Thursday morning before I head into work or do my workout, I will make 3 more for Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. So that way there's never an excuse to not have enough fruits and vegetables in your day. For the fruit bowl, it's just an array of whatever types of fruit you like. I happen to like apples and oranges, cherries, strawberries, pineapple, and blueberries. And it doesn't have to be fancy cut up fruit. You can cut it up however you'd like. Make sure that if you've got your kids helping you, that they have got some child safe knives, or that you know how to cut fruit. Not too bad. Again, it doesn't have to be pretty. It just has to be tasty. There's our apples, our oranges, just one slice down the middle, couple slices lengthwise. Usually a bag of oranges and a bag of apples will last about 2 weeks. And then I like to have everything like all even. Pineapple I've already cut up earlier in the week. So I'm gonna add a few pieces there. Love, love, love blueberries. So I get about probably 1/3 of a cup in each fruit bowl. Because you can never have enough blueberries. Cherries are in season right now, so definitely grab them. Raspberries, oh my gosh. Check out the size of these raspberries. When you pick out raspberries from the store and you want them to last for about a week, you want to look for not bright raspberries, but kind of dull looking raspberries, and large. The brighter they are, the riper they are, so they'll ripen out throughout the week in your fridge and you don't have to worry about sour raspberries, because they will ripen. And then strawberries. Just cut off the top, cut it into 1/4. Each bowl gets 1/2 a strawberry. Depending on how much you like strawberries determines how many strawberries go in. But this will give you about 4 servings of fruit, which is great because a lot of folks think, oh gosh, I need to have at least a fruit a day and a vegetable a day. Adults need 9 servings of fruits and vegetables. So 1 fruit bowl will give you about 4 servings. So now the fruit bowls are made, pop a lid on them. And now I'm set for the next 2 days. No excuses to not get my fruits and veggies in.